First day in Florida. And then fire's ass.
Okay.
Are you horny now?
Not no more. I jerked off last night.
Not you, who do I care?
Nah, I didn't jerk off. Just kidding, audience.
Yeah, dude, I heard him.
We're coming on the landscape outside of Jacksonville, Florida. We're on our way to Melbourne, Florida, the Cocoa Beach. And the Andretti Pro Park. And this is some incredible shit, man. We don't have cities like these around.
Clean my coffee cup.
Sucked it in the windshield.
I kind of think it's funny, though. He's so psyched about, after all this long drive, about driving. But it's kind of cool, because this is going to be out of crack and go-karts.
Yeah, but now we're going to actually race against each other.
Yeah, now we're going to go over here and look at some of these people just having fun with going around the track. Here's somebody right about now. Oh, there they go. This is awesome.
Hey,
look at this. Fucking palm trees,
look at that,
man. Palm trees. We don't see these very often, and when they do it, it's on TV.
I've never seen one like that in real life, since when I went to Puerto Rico. Well, zoom up on the Andretti thing. This is where we are, our first attraction.
There it is, man, the entrance. That's the entrance right
here. Well, I'll film Sean going around a track when we're inside. So we'll catch up with you in a little bit.
Yeah, we're going to shut off now, but in a minute.
And we're off. We're off.
is the second track. I'm filming this one. For some reason, I ended up with all the slow cars that day.